Do you use a speakerphone when talking on a line or in a bus or on a plane? Do you RSVP for an event, then don't show? There's a way to behave for nearly everything, and that includes social media. Are you using your best manners on social media? Or do you need a little brushing up on your social media etiquette? Let's get started. Welcome back. While it's great to connect with friends, colleagues, your clients, and customers anywhere and at any time, this connectivity carries risks. A careless post on a platform can alienate your loved ones, offend your clients, or even jeopardize your job. Here are some of the things you should do. Firstly, you have to give and take. What do I mean by that? For instance, if someone promotes you on their wall, you should reciprocate with a thank you and a mention on yours. If you see a post on someone else's page and you want to post it on your page, please always give credit where credit is due. It's great to share other people's posts as long as you let everyone know who the original source is. Mention the creator's handle in a post. If you do not do this, you will be regarded as someone who is disrespectful. Secondly, promote smartly. Obviously, you want to promote your business. This is social media marketing after all. But the way you do it is important. Here are my 2 points about promoting on social media. Number one, don't overdo it. Your post should be 80% informational and 20% sales material, regardless of which platform you're on. Don't harass. Sending the same or similar messages over and over is annoying. If someone is interested, they'll let you know. Get personal. Promotion shouldn't be like an email blast. Reach out on a more personal level to your fans and friends. It gets better response than something that sounds like an auto post. Thirdly, you need to add to the conversation. You should always add value. What doesn't add value, you ask? Here are some common no-nos. Complaining and ranting, self-aggrandizement, preaching, TMI, too much information, of course, and posting information that is only interesting to yourself. The list goes on. Anything that does not focus on your audience, that doesn't establish you as an authority in some way, that isn't helpful, this is the kind of fluff that wastes people's time, which, as everyone knows, it is quite rude. Social media has tremendous power, so it is important to follow proper etiquette when you engage with other users. This world moves far faster than the offline world, so it is very critical to think about the effects your words, pictures, and videos will have before sharing them with hundreds or thousands of your peers.